Today, DHEC announced 981 new COVID-19 cases in our state. It's the first day the total number of cases has been under 1,000 cases in 5 days. The total number of cases in South Carolina is 185,000. More than 185,000. The agency also confirmed an additional 29 deaths from the virus. Across the state, the total number of people who have died from this virus is nearing 3,900 people. Our percent positive remains at 14.7%.